name is Madelyn Hoffman. I'm the Green Party's candidate for U.S. Senate.
And is this a paid commercial?
And I fully resent, making this into a joke, because these are issues that we have addressed, many of us, ever since the policy began at the border. We have gone to at least 3, 4, 5, 6 freehold meetings. We have gone to all the people who can make a decision in this. And if you want to talk about playing games, I've got one for you, and that's dodgeball.
Yeah.
Because everything we said, you have dodged. Dodged. You sat there and you nodded your head when Carl talked about what role you could play as a city council. You nodded your head when he talked about other city councils around the country that have taken the action of passing a resolution.
That's right.
Okay, because the minute we're done, you say, you should have gone to the freeholders. That is dodgeball. Because we've been there. And at the same time, if you say that you're against Donald Trump, there is no way in the world that you can support the continuation of this ICE facility here in Newark. Because it's a Trump policy, and it's the Trump, what's going on at the border, the zero tolerance, or whatever he calls it. These people are here because of a policy that's being enforced by Donald Trump, and if you don't do anything about it, you're an enabler of that same policy. Money off of detainees. Others have said this before me. These families who are either separated at the border or separated having lived here in the United States for many years because somebody on a whim decides to take them out of their homes. People in a, who have lived here for 30 years. People who have a job. People who are responsible citizens being taken and torn from their families because of this policy. This should not continue. This facility must close, and you do have a role you can play, a role and a responsibility that is not cause for merriment or laughter. This is a very serious issue affecting